Defensive ends to run the loop, go all the way around Tom Brady, and then try and secure it up front to make sure that Tom Brady can step up. That time a little antsy in the pocket, got rid of it quickly, missed the throw.
Ooh, almost fucked it. Uh-oh, fucking kicker. Yeah, happy play.
Let's sell it's not a first down though.
But it might be on that.
Variety.
Yeah.
Still
not going to be a first down.
Yeah.
Well, then eventually make the call.
They set 5 yards.
It would be fourth down and one.
What's he
doing?
Roughing the kicker
is
a first down.
Let's see.
Good call here.
Kicking team number 23. Oh, 5 yard penalty. Good fourth down.
Oh, that's the goal variety, as it were.
That's all right.
Which means that the line of scrimmage will now be the 40-yard line with the
look here. Don't go after it.
The rule is, if you hit the plant leg, this
leg,
that's supposed to be 15 yards.
Yeah, he was falling. How did he even fall himself?
I don't see running into
the kicker.
We're going first down. Down. What?
Seems to me
that
Seattle
got
the
climb.
I think it's
going
to be out of that. Oh, okay, ball. That's 15 yards and an automatic first down. Without question.
Seattle won the game coming from behind, and Wilson said that really got us going. A good year at 12,
a couple lucky plays.
And this year, as he checks in with the second set, second receiver is going to
win. Let's go.
Oh,
it's
a short third down.
Give him the ball game, he'll get first down.
One of the things that we've seen is sometimes when Max Unger, the center, is moving.
Well, actually, no, that was on design. They had an issue with the championship
game. And here we go with the early snap with the same issue.
That's a particular for the trying to run the rush off street. Third and two.
Oh, he's down.
Why do you want to run it?
Well, he was professional. It was short. It was very short.
Yeah, see, he ran through his own.
Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah, he actually got a oh, he actually ran it under. That's what
happened.
John Ryan to punt. It was Ryan who was holding. And a fake field goal that turned into a touchdown with about 16 up in the doorway. It was a humongous play. Goes down with a lot of backspin. Very nice call for made by Edelman at the 33-yard line. Brady's on back for a chance. Bill Belichick. With a few pets on the river. At least he's not wearing the flip-flops that he wore all week long. He's got his sneakers on there. Rams. I see the media guy. Brady to work.
Sometimes if he gets excited, he moves to the floor.
That's a good question.
Wide open.
Yard line.
Well,
is Blunt.
Yeah.
In postseason play, the Seattle defense, which is spectacular, but in the regular season, as you can see, third in the league on the two postseason games, and those would be the games against Carolina and against Green Bay, and Eddie Lacy had a big first three quarters, 133 and a half. Second down and eight.
Four plus turnovers, too.
24.
Temper turnover.
Wide open.
Oh. And he has a first down. Standing in and going makes his.
Well, I guess it's going to get first down.
So far, they're completely neutralizing the run from Seattle. Here we go. Just right out in the flat.
First off.
Looks like Brady's going to get a little look inside. Jeremy Lane, good on that.
Yeah.
So far, this drive
could not keep
going any guard for Josh McDaniels, the offensive coordinator. Exactly what he hoped for. He had to pound it, quick pass.
Pressure.
Yep.
Brady has missed only one pass. Eight of his first nine. The head is at the 14. Time again, protecting
one. Another one. Come on, guys.
Wow. What's got you?
There's someone who makes the catch. In the red zone, the New England Patriots, they've been inside the 20-yard line on 10 occasions.
Well, one, two, one.
You're talking about Brady, of course.
That's not good.
Look, most quarterbacks obviously will be better in a clean pocket, but Tom, the difference between him in a clean pocket and getting contact is enormous.
He's in a clean pocket, and he's throwing an extra pound of second and a half yards
from the game plan. Second and six.
Well, it's not going anywhere.
In the
they're down.
In what is
right there, we'll play all five
defensive. That record, he'll be.
And it's his quickness. It is the biggest
concern for the
Patriots. And the New England Patriots. He is the guy that they are going to try and double team.
Okay.
Of course, yeah, look how far those places.
Well, I'm not more than that, guys.
It's okay.
Oh, you have plenty of time.
What?
Oh. He just can't find anybody open.
And that is a very fast first quarter that has just come to an end.
That quickly.
End of one.
They said that the Rex is going to run a short pass.
And here's what's happening now. They are just basically, you know, in basketball, you clear a zone, you let Michael Jordan or somebody go one-on-one. It's the same sort of thing that's happening here. Shane Green, they're clearing out a zone, letting him get into a zone with one of those linebackers and just try and make some adjustments, give him the ball, and allow him to break the tackle and pick up a first down.
Surgical. Sherman, the outside down the hip.
That's a good sign for Seahawks fans, because here's Cam Chancellor's first shot running down the field against Gronkowski. Oh. Almost came back underneath and made the play. But so many times we see this New England offense really get a jump start when Gronkowski starts to get into the game. And so
they couldn't
far,
the other guy has to come over.
Yep, some of the quickness now starting to show up, and for Pete Carroll, he's has to be so proud of his defense. Just think of what they did in that championship
game.
They've
got some good shots.
Against Green Bay, surviving all those turnovers. And here comes Bennett again inside, flying through there. Even when they're on the backside, they have to be ready for that quickness.
Third and nine. This will be the 26th play run by New England. Seattle is on eight.
All right.
You wonder whether or not they would attack down the field against the Richard Shermans. Clearly, they have not tried to do any of that. But these inside routes, the quickness of those two guys, Shane Green, Julian Edelman, now showing up.
So the second deep surge by the run, the first hit of the
interception.
Going nowhere. He had one to the 11-yard line. The second down and nine.
Well, we've got our first tackle eligible play here. Of course, that was a big part of the conversation earlier. So you get Cameron Fleming in there. He would have been eligible. That one's just sort of a bluff. Will they come back and have some sort of a play where he's eligible and receiver's ineligible? We've seen it all from Josh McDaniels.
Yes, we have. Coming over 2,000 times, reporting he's eligible against Indianapolis. Second and nine.
Like an hour, maybe 2 yard drive. I mean, not. I mean, far. Okay,
yeah. They allowed him a touchdown, so now it's our turn. Since you want to see it go back.
It's pretty.
So.
You go all the way around, and you like you can drive all the way around it, and stop at certain viewpoints, and it just it's beautiful. Like no matter where you stop.
Come on, Seattle. Your turn.
Oh, I got sacked.
He's going to get sacked
again for the second time. That's okay. Jones comes in to take him down. Second down 12.
What number is that?
Number
12.
Number 12.
So far here, Russell Wilson has got nothing going at all. Sort of like the beginning of the championship game against Green Bay. Four interceptions until 4 minutes to go in the game. The quarterback ready to set it.
Wilson's completing the pass. Wilson's completing the
pass. Oh, hang on to it.
One of the really interesting moves here. They're bringing Jamie Collins here to the middle of the field because they wanted to be able to go sideline to sideline with him. The feeling was that not only did he end up sniffing out the runs of Marshawn Lynch, but if Russell Wilson starts to get loose on the edge, he can run him down as well. A very significant player in this game, Jamie Collins.
8.5, left to the half, 38. Wilson.
Almost
intercepted.
Oh, both.
They both have their hands on it, didn't they?
This game has been so far, I will tell you, the utter domination and man coverage of the Patriots coverage people all over the place. I've been nowhere to throw this one. I've been watching it on almost every play. There just is nothing there. They're spying, they're taking care of Russell Wilson in case he wants to run, and the coverage people down the field are winning.
He's not completing the pass.
Because now Brady has got them so frustrated with these quick throws. You're not seeing the pass. They're basically having to just go push into the offensive lineman and then try to get the hurry because there's no way they're going to get
there.
She's a mom
that
takes her love with the pressure.
Here's Bobby Wagner right here. And what they're doing is they're running Shane Vereen out of the backfield. Then they're running the tight end or slot on that side up the seam. So all they're doing is clearing out an entire zone and leaving Edelman one-on-one with Bobby Wagner. And they're winning the game with that strategy.
He was playing with the athletic ball skills.
I'm gonna throw it. down to your foot.
Thanks, man.
That's that overinflated ball.
Yeah. Exactly, yeah.
Just the first three.
Yeah, no, I'm taking it. Right. Last time.
New England in Super Bowl 20 going all the way back. They got their first division with 5 minutes to go in the half. They have 5:44 here. They're third down and six now.
Okay.
From the 34 yard line.
Shit. There we go. They're marking it.
They're desperately needed here at the top of the screen, going against Brandon Brown.
That's first. They did give him a good
snap. I don't think he was there.
Pretty good spot there.
That ball was crossed. That ball was crossed.
From the 31, and finally Russell Wilson steps up and makes a play.
And then he ran his way out of the traded him in the New York
Jets.
So all five of the guys who are receiving are free agents.
Anybody says negative things about him. But there's their money. This is when they're going to have to win the game. And Luke Wilson needs to help as well.
Catch.
Got it!
Yeah.
How far was that? It's over 30, I
know that. Now we're getting somewhere.
In the NFC Championship game.
Let's see.
Perfectly thrown.
Yeah, he kept it. He kept it in.
That's right. We're down to like the 11.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
That's all right, guys.
Right up.
It was a monster.
He smoked.
The
Not all the stats.
Patriots are at their best. They led the NFL with 66 points in the final 2 minutes of the first half. See what they can do here. And they go with their timeouts. Starting with the 31-yard line.
Stay down, Mom.
And that's what they've been doing. They've been taking Kareem right out of the backfield and then working him wide and creating some space inside. So that's how they run the ball.
For 5 years. And that's in the 2000s.
He's up in a passing matchup with Sherman at the bottom of the screen.
Okay.
The wing gets shoved out of bounds. It'll be second down.
You know, one of the problems is if they keep going to these quick plays, you have the option, if you're Seattle, to maybe bring in some extra corners. But because of the injury to Jeremy Lane, really, it's Daryl Thomas. They're all out there on the field already. So options limited. So right now the Patriots say, we're going to stay with this spread out look and all these receivers. Because we like the defensive backs on the field right now that they have.
We only have Sherman. You can see him. He's in the slot.
Catch it. Oh,
he got it. Oh.
That was too perfect.
Oh,
God. That was running.
Oh, well. We get the ball start off the second half. That's okay. We'll strike that.
Did miss three field goals in the stadium against Arizona in December.
Jamie Collins, one of the most most athletic defenders the Patriots had could not get a hand on Russell Wilson. And the sad part about it is, all the Patriots have been talking about this week, in the final 2 minutes of the half of the game, are in big moments, believe me, Russell Wilson is going to pull the ball down and run with it, and they still didn't have to do it.
17 seconds, we need about 10 yards or so, and he's going to come out on the
ground. Get a throw!
Oh,
no! Wow! Just throw it away. It's okay. You can throw it away. Hauskas had a good year, but Hauskas, as I said, we did a Sunday night game in here in December, and he missed three field goals.
Okay, they're trying to ask for a Texas Brownie.
He only missed six all year. You just wonder, golf, right? There's a few holes, you stand there on the tee, and you go, I'm not feeling too good about this. And the out is a field goal kicker, too.
Happened right here to Tiger Woods on 35 holes.
Yeah.
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 Well, holding against the defense.
Yeah,
so it's holding against Patriots.
Yeah. Oh. Against the turn.
The extra yards.
Yep.
Woohoo!
Yeah. You see, it was in the secondary, so.
Wow, that's
this is Oh, forget the field goal now.
Take that, Tom Brady.
Yeah, come on.
was slick.
Wow.
Stop holding my hand,
26.
Yep,
we're
in. Ball's in.
I don't
think
it's a different
host. And that's the same guy.
Woo! Well, maybe, yeah, 13 was the guy that caught it earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, look at Pete. He's holding it.
Now tie it up.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
We're gonna run for the money now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Make your rich.
Yeah, I know, right?
Let's see.
Mask.
1.79. Man, Oregon.
Dang.
Wow. Well, I think the Ducks could have faster than that. Just a smirk.
Nice chat. Yeah.
Based on the first half, whoever wins this game is going to have run.
Yeah, oh, definitely. I think it's going to be
like these guys. They come out of nowhere. You don't hear very much about them. New England's done this for years.
Yeah. Well, that was pretty loud.
GM John Schneider. You have people say, hey, you draft Russell Wilson in the third round. You know how that turned out. Picks up guys like Chris Matthews, like Dan Lawrence of Vegas.
Yeah, and they have specific roles, right? Chris Matthews is one of those guys, a big receiver. I bet you'd be good down in the red zone. Let's see what you make of
that.
And it's gonna be it, yeah, just play safe.
He's like, nah, man, I don't feel like it.
It's down a fucking half. Wow.
Oh, it's what a ticket.
Yep. And it was less than a minute. Got a score.
Yep.
We won't have any run back.
Okay. Well, I just spoke to Pete Carroll, who said after the injury to Jeremy Long, they will not make adjustments in that secondary. He's happy with the players they've got. He just said, we're going to go beat the hell out of some other players and do what we came here to do. As for Bill Belichick, he said, this game is no mystery. It's a player's game. Whichever players play best in the second half will be champions, and that's the way it should be.
All right, thank you, Michelle. Yeah. Great chess match. Two guys who have only faced each other twice before. Believe it or not, these two guys faced each other in 1994. Belichick, the head coach of Cleveland. Pete Carroll in his 1 year with the New York Jets. Off the yard in the second half. He goes to the 23-yard line, a 13 carry, but only for 48 yards. The buzz, Brady, his numbers, 1,100 Super Bowl TD passes, including two in the first half. Russell Wilson took him a long time to get started. Didn't have a completion until there were about 5.5 minutes left in the half. Through that TD pass over the end, Chris Matthews didn't make a single catch this year in his career. Fourth player to make his first catch ever in the Super Bowl. The 49 tie the best.
There we go!
Yeah!
Yep.
Gotta be careful. You're trying to step up here and come around here, and you just create a lane. If you're in the first linebacker block, if Jared Sweezy does, now you'll get that big guy in the secondary. And look at
him.
The Patriots knew that to start the second half, the Seahawks would take the money, come out and pound the football, and so far that's exactly what's happening.
Matthew's the key player right now.
He likes to look back over at us. He likes to
spend. No, no one made a touchdown.
And his size is the difference.
Yeah,
the
good.
That Russell Wilson puts on that perfect.
He's a
beast.
He's a
beast.
He's a football.
Okay,
now.
They love Marshawn Lynch, and if he got behind so many times, you'll see that offensive linemen come down the field and sort of get on his back and start to push him, almost like a rugby scrum of some kind, and just push him right down the field. But if that guy gets going, everything starts to work. The read option, the bootleg game.
Yeah, I'll say, starts to position to get the first read of the game.
Let's do that, guy.
Beast mode, I'll get plugged in there.
Beast mode.
Perfect. Oh, yeah, 30 now.
He's having a really nice game so far.
Yeah, so he's on long hair.
On some big blocks. He's had to take off Vince Wilfork most of the night. A very solid run blocker all season
long. Well, long.
And this former defensive lineman's coming here a little angry.
That's the one you said that was so big. Oh. 75.
Yeah. Third and one. So,
Right off the edge, nobody blocking. Come right down the line here, and that's just a veteran player understanding the situation.
Yeah.
Going to give the ball to Marshawn Lynch, and he
Lynch
just
almost broke it.
He's probably getting wet. He's right down there. Oh,
hey,
Yeah.
Yeah.
How about six?
Okay, we can hold them here. Sorry.
Yeah,
let's go defense.
Yeah, defense on a shipper. Pressure. Let him put on the pressure on the line.
Let's go defense.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready. Get him.
Oh, Brad.
Got the first down. They got him ready, though.
That's
what
you
do. Michael
Finnis
has not
gotten
any
faster than that yet.
Right around, right in on him. And he still doesn't get the pressure that he needs.
Now, don't you get the feeling that the Patriots have to be a little disappointed? I think they thought they were going to have a better day running the football. They've been bringing that extra
Could this be grounded? Look at this here. Okay, pressure.
Was that grounding?
Yeah. It's still,
Get to him again. Take a ride.
Yeah.
Exactly.
takes the number one.
Quarterback, quarterback.
I still didn't see the guy that caught the ball from the excessive celebration.
To the 37. So biggest deficit Brady has faced in the
Super Bowl. You hear that? This is the biggest deficit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, for sure we have.
Here we go. Come on, defense.
All right. 10-point lead. Let's go. A touchdown to change everything. It's not over. Plenty of time. Plenty of time. Get him! Wide open.
No pressure.
Oh, flying quad face mask.
Might be a face mask, yeah.
Oh! Oh, holding offense! Wow!
So now would be second to none. First
touch. Right here. You can't block this guy. And Michael Bennett has suddenly taken over the football game.
That referee was after watching it, and the other referee's the one that threw the flag.
I don't know anymore.
Here we go. Michael Bennett's is almost getting to him all the time.
Wide open.
Come on, get there. Yeah, there we go, see?
I thought it was pass interference. Let's put one more points on the board.
Watch Russell. Russell Wilson. They say he doesn't read defenses by foot. He must have looked at four different receivers on that play until he finally comes all the way across back to the backside.
But he had the time to
do it. Look at that.
Three touchdowns and a field goal last four times.
Which was the last team to win back to the Super Bowl? Which team was the last team to win back to the Super Bowl?
Like he had on that play against Marshawn Lynch. Yeah. And he barely
I forgot. I heard some
And as you get into the second half, especially the
both boys at both five.
If you're tired, he's hard enough when you're
fresh. I know, Ken.
You're tired? Well, it gets really
difficult. Because you never want to mess up in the end. The feeling is in speculation. Mike, I'll curse.
It's Jermaine Curse. Rebecca Curse. The big hero at the end of the game against Green Bay with the overtime catch. His only catch of that game.
Go!
Oh, yeah. He almost had it.
Yeah.
Almost it.
Just a little bit.
Oh, he should have had that.
They should, you're right, Charles. They should have that.
They had the rookie Malcolm Butler.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's
an interference on me.
No, yeah, no, that was not Yeah, he just knocked it out of his hands.
Right out. Only he had it. He didn't look back for the ball.
Yeah. Just that one defender's hand. But then, oh, that was a little snap. Let it go.
Okay.
That's good.
Okay.
Now love it.
24-14. You know, you look at the path that each of these teams took. 2-2 was New England going into week five. They lost from Kansas City on that Monday night. The sky's falling. Seattle was 3-3. Then they were 6-4. Had that big meeting that began to turn things around.
Yeah, and
they lost to San Diego. Nothing. Against the Green Bay Packers, but their defense hung in there so well. All those turnovers in the first half to get them a chance to get to this game. And now their defense again delivering. And
Russell Wilson. There is more fans on Seattle to see as
well. He had to go some of the
Arizona 14 in the division of the Patriots. He starts this strong.
One game.
He ends up the ball to the 17-yard line for a short game. Chancellor makes the tackle. That knee seems to be fine playing with that brace today.
Yeah.
Interesting here, Al, that now getting Shane Vereen on the backfield. They've been trying to pound it in there with LeGarrette Blount, and here he comes back in the game now. But you wonder now as a play caller, is Josh McDaniels getting a little frustrated? Sometimes Vereen, I've seen him come in at the end of other games and give him a little burst. Maybe then he's thinking that maybe time. He's got Blount also with the fullback in there. Getting him.
And that'll be in the third quarter.
Yep.
He scored a touchdown.
Here's the county's quarter.
It's a championship game. That's going to take us to the fourth quarter. So three in the books in Arizona.
15 minutes away from taking a two in a row. Hey, you're both rich when I hang out.
Look at this stuff here.
So they can talk 20 tossers.
Yeah.
Whatever. Yeah. This is fun.
Okay, here we go. We got him!
Go for it. Oh no. Will Taylor. Oh, yeah. Who are they at?
We got no bottom sand because this last quarter. So.
In a third and one situation, you have
to get in. That is Jersey.
Hey, you're not going over there.
Jersey's
not
going
to go
anywhere.
Hey, you know, There's the owner. I think him and Plow have the same type of money.
Blitzen.
Oh, Brady. Oh, he got it?
No, 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 no! Get him out of there! Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. Let's see.
Is he touched down here?
They can review this. Yes.
Yeah, right there.
Looks to be down, so I think they're going to bring down.
Yeah.
He was down.
Yeah.
That's still first down. At least saves yards. On the third and 14, so very big play. That's a good catch, though. Obviously, I thought it was taken down with a complete mark. First down to the 49. You
They just didn't get as much as they thought they did.
Three. Come on, get him.
Oh, come on.
Another first
down.
Oh, play?
What?
Late
hit. Well, they both ran into each other. How can they save themselves?
I think it was out of bounds.
Uh-oh.
Good job here.
Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness.
Unnecessary, yeah.
And he played by Nate Solder here. Watch him set outside to invite Averill inside, which really sets the space for the screenplay on the outside to Shane Green.
Oh, yeah, he did. Okay, I see that. Thomas. Well, then again, he couldn't do anything.
He was in momentum. It's pretty hard to stop when you have momentum
going. Uh-oh.
No.
Oh.
Yeah. Cool.
That was good. That'd be a nice interception, but at least it's good.
There's so much pressure in this game. Having to come in, having to deliver.
Both of them are holding each other, too.
Just enough to feel a receiver on the outside. Oh,
it wasn't passing.
No. Well, actually, both of them were holding on each other. So, it was an offset. There we go. Nice. Because if they get a field goal, it'll be a touchdown game. So.
And we mentioned how Jeremy Lee is out this game, and now defensive end Chris Averill is out with a concussion. And remember, over the concussion protocol, prevents anyone diagnosed with a concussion from coming back out of the line. And even if they win,
oh, right there, how he got it. Thank you.
Talk to the media.
Yeah. I mean, it's safe. That's a safety issue. As we take a football. So. Well, he actually went to the pocket there. He just kind of. So I think the Patriots might get a touchdown here because they've got momentum right now.
We should have had him until that third down.
Yeah.
That late hit turns.
Which I know how that works.
Yeah. Well, he was outbound.
But the guy couldn't stop him.
I know. That's a city. I'm in him.
Oh, too high.
Yes.
Simon Carver on the
play. Incomplete second down. Oh, my goodness. What a move by Julian Edelman here. Watch this one. In. Stop on a dime. Back out. Could not be
nicely open too.
Yeah.
That's as open as you will ever get down on the goal line.
Wow, we're just lucky.
Missed.
Yeah, we were lucky.
Little too high.
Okay, stop it here.
Oh, we got it. Touchdown to England. It's not over.
It's not over yet.
Six. Seahawks can watch on the field.
Yep.
And some penalties along with that.
Wide open.
Yeah, he was.
Well, if they ever left.
Well, if, well, if 29 would have got one of them, it'd been different. And Thomas didn't get there in time.
Might come down like they say that at halftime. They said it might come down to the field goal.
No, touchdown
would be fantastic.
Or, I'll just put the game away. Okay. Oh, he tripped. Oh,
he tripped. Where's the flag? I got knocked down. Where's the flag? Check it out.
He's a triple. Let's see.
Well, it looked like Butler trips here.
He grabbed his feet.
Basically trips the receiver.
Yeah. That should have been a flag.
Some sort of interference. That was definitely an intentional act.
Yeah, because he had to reach his hand out there and grab at his foot.
He did. Yeah, Oscar.
Yeah. They didn't call it. How did they call it?
Yeah.
These.
No.
At least he got three out of there, four. Okay, here we go, Seattle.
Oh,
it's
going to
fall.
all that.
It was an interception.
Yeah. Yeah. It was a fumble.
Yeah.
It's going to be defense.
Sack him.
Are you really want to carry the Gronkowski? Basically, they can pick a side because these corners don't flip. He looked out there and thought better of throwing it over to Richard Sherman's side and then got a brilliant catch from Vereen. It is Shane Vereen's time in this game. And really, that's when they were having success early when they were working that Elmer Vereen combination in the middle.
Second and two. First down is Vereen. Chancellor makes the tackle. Here's the stretch.
Can't let him get down in the red zone.
One time, Gronkowski knew his man coverage and ran off the field. Just made Cam Chancellor shuffle a little bit. And athletically, you like Vereen on Chancellor if you get that matchup. So we'll see if they come back to that. Shows up at the complex at 5 a.m. every day. Studies, catches extra balls on the jumps.
Hey, watch it back there.
He's a great player.
He's a
giver.
Only 5 minutes.
Oh.
Green.
Bubble.
Run
the flag.
We'll see about the call. Bill Davis. Referee his first Super Bowl game.
There should be a holding call.
Only 8 accepted penalties in the game.
Pass interference. Offense number 11.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Used to that, and got him a favorable spot.
But here's what happened, Al. Because of the pressure, Brady had
to hold
that,
that
pass up over the top. So this is one of those designed plays. We're going to go down
like
and intentionally block, thinking that this pass is going to come out quickly. But because he had to lob it up, the blocking got there too soon.
Yeah.
So it's passing.
And he just changed.
Okay, now let's him get
it. He's going to handle it.
You want to go man coverage, and I think a little bit because Shane Green's been affected coming out of the backfield. They've had to change up their secondary coverage a little bit, and right now Josh McDaniel's got it going with this play call.
Brady hung in under pressure.
Get him.
His girlfriend is pregnant. She's doing about 2 weeks, but she's here. He's ready to go to the hospital in uniform if need be.
Don't worry about me. I've got all that set up if something gets accelerated here.
So this guy's the one with the pregnant wife?
Yeah.
Girlfriend.
Yeah,
they're not
married.
What can you do to keep from getting bored?
I'm
going to
guarantee
you,
not bored right now. Second and 10.
Okay, come on.
Come on, defense.
Hold up. Let's get the Brady.
No pressure. Yeah, right there. First down.
Come on.
Why are they giving him so much cushion there? Just like that they're not covering him.
They're just dropping Tom Brady. This is making coverage. He's off. He's inside. He's looking for Gronkowski. Everybody
knows
anything about football knows that's man coverage. And 1,000% of the time now, they are going to throw it right there when they get that look.
Yeah.
Get it.
Oh,
no.
And they finally come out of that man coverage. They were really lucky that the ball on that one put himself out of control. That is your
score. Fleming comes in. The tackle is an eligible receiver. 71. Tom Brady tonight.
They gotta get to him.
49 times with 36 completions.
He's got to let him get open like that.
Crazy 2 weeks. Great game. Who knows what the immediate future will hold?
We know the ramifications of what Ted Wells' investigation is going to be. Somebody is going to come out of this with egg on their face. Either the Patriots, the league office, the people that have accused the Patriots, all that stuff's in play. But isn't it glorious just for these 3 or 4 hours here that you can just enjoy a football game?
Well, as the old coach John Madden always says tonight, the game breaks up.
Even though it's basically been green, and the matchup problems that he has created that's gotten him down the field.
And a 2.5. Blunt out. Green.
We need to stop.
We got it.
We got it. plays for 68. 10 plays for 64. Frank Fulton. Robert and Jonathan. Seems to be exciting games again. You got a close game.
Okay.
Every Super Bowl that the Royals played in. Belichick and Brayton took over, has been signed by Jerry Lutz. Russell Wilson's been here before. Heck, he was at 69 2 weeks ago.
Exactly.
Russell Wilson told us, he said, the minute I pulled that trophy down, I held it up in the air, and I pulled it down, and I started thinking about the next one. I started thinking the next Super Bowl opportunity. He said he wanted six. Before the 2 minute warning, they're going to stop the clock and they preserve their
free throw. No, no timeouts.
Well, they'll stop the clock at the 2 minute warning. That's what they're saying.
Well,
Two timeouts left. Seahawks. Wilson, the tight end, has not caught a pass in this game. Deep drop.
Now Wilson.
Somebody get it.
And go right up the seam here. The Patriots came with a three-man rush, and they made this switch early. And I think for Matt Patricia, it's been a good one. The jump balls now that you have a 6'4 cornerback are a little more fair.
Of course.
A little favorable for the Patriots.
You got to get a first down here.
I was afraid of that.
Right there.
Why did he come right in and run it? I don't understand why they didn't run it. To run the clock out.
You got a guy that's borderline unstoppable in this part of the game.
That's the game.
I can't tell you that.
Yeah.
And you got lucky.
Well, that was a good game.
Yes, the monster is everywhere.
Yeah, they're just going to run it.
Yeah, they're not going to.
Richard Sherman's at home.
It's going to take a knee.
Yeah.
I agree with you. Why make that play down on the half-yard line?
Interception. I don't know why they called that.
It's me and the Richard. After the interception.
Any college team would have done that. Any college team would have been smarter than that to do that.
Oh, well, at least we had a good game, I guess. Even if we made it this far.
Wilson, what?
Yeah,
we opened the coordinator. That was his call. Why? We'll see, Wolf. Gronkowski was hurting him, though.
Yes. Yes, a little unassuming. He's getting him thrown out.
Exactly. Well, he didn't throw a punch, though. But still, Gronkowski was taunting the guy, then he's retaliating.
I'm gonna give him a free on my penalties on that.
Oh, well. Well, you see, that was a bonehead play. Why didn't Wilson throw it? Sort of ran it. Ran down the clock. Could have just run it and just hit the end zone. Now, simple enough, I could have.
Okay, go on, I'm a taunt again.
Yeah. Wilson, what were you thinking? You just got lucky on that one play. That's all I can say. Yeah. Oh, time for NASCAR.
Well, actually, is that a sprint?
Unlimited, remember that whole race?
No, they went and did the players, and we're getting ready to go, so then after that, the guy...
Yeah, oh well.